Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a quadrilateral PLAN plan with given line PL equal to 4 cm, LA equal to 6.5 cm and angle P equal to 90 degree, angle A equal to 110 degree, angle N equal to 85 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the given line 4 cm, and so this is 4 cm, and drawing another line of length 6.5 cm. So this is 6.5. So this one 4 cm and this is 6.5 cm. This is PL and this one LA. Now roughly discussing here some properties of a quadrilateral. Okay, so roughly drawing here a quadrilateral, so this is PLAN. Now here given angle, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 85 and this angle 110 degree. So what is this angle? So we know that the sum of four angle of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. So sum of a quadrilateral, sum of all angle of a quadrilateral 360. Now putting the value of all angles, so this is 85 degree, so this is equal to 365. Now angle L plus this is total 285 degree equal to 360 degree. Now angle L equal to 360 degree minus 285 degree. Now subtracting this, so angle L equal to this is 5 and this is obviously 7, so 75 degree. Now first we have to draw here the line LA equal to 6.5 cm. So taking here point L and here A, now drawing 75 degree angle on the point L by using protractor. So counting the angle 75, so this is 75 degree angle. So marking this. Now joining this line to get here a 75 degree angle. So this angle 75 degree angle. Now we have to draw here 110 degree angle by using protractor. So this is 105 degree angle. So marking the angle 110 degree angle. Sorry, 110 degree angle. Now joining this line to get here 110 degree. So this angle 110 degree. Okay. Next, taking the length PL equal to 4 cm and putting the compass on the point L and cut here. So taking here point P, now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point P by using protractor. So this is 90 degree, so marking here 90 degree angle. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So angle P equal to 90 degree, so and the both the line meet at a point N, and this angle given 85 degree. Now checking this angle whether it is 85 or not. So this is perfectly a 85 degree angle. Okay, so this side 6.5 cm, this side 4 cm. So therefore PLAN, so PLAN plan is a quadrilateral with given side PL equal to 4 cm, LA equal to 6.5 cm and given angle P equal to 90 degree, angle A equal to 110 degree, angle N equal to 85 degree and angle L equal to 75 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.